going off line for that.
Yeah,
though.
I was just going to say, but I see if it's better on the left side.
Just plug on the back straight.
Yeah.
That's his jail. It's not pushing like this though.
Yeah, yeah.
He's not making any ground on us, so if we get in front of these, we can pull them.
Yeah.
pull them off.
No, check them off. You can go for a run on the road and pull them down.
I'll drive up the road and back again.
I'll go straight out the gate and just go for a gentle run, no braking. And just get some airflow through them, because that's what they're needing.
Yeah.
So they were better?
Yeah, they was definitely better. I was, you know, saying we've been conscious of it, I was being lighter on it.
Yeah. I believe it's straightest.
Like on that one, I was being far more comfortable that sort of some of my lines out on it. It'd be comfortable to just tap on the brakes.
Yeah. You end up not wanting to accelerate some more because you don't want to have to put the brakes
on. Towards the end, if you're told it now, we're doing 5 or 6 laps, so I'd like to just go out to around about 2 laps and just nail it. Just see how it feels. If you're not, you know, if we're blowing in 2 laps, so towards the end, we'll have to just go.
Big boys, yeah. Just a little one. Just like out there, but again, I reckon that moment's my mind.